Hello everybody, my name is Pravus, and welcome to Europa Universalis 4. Today I'm going to show you guys how to cheese the Liberty or Death achievement. All you have to do is choose the 1776 American War of Independence historical start, play as the United States, of course choose Iron Man mode, and then be at peace while owning all of our cores. Now, given that this is 1776, we start off in a war against Great Britain, which means the intention of this achievement is to fight the British and win. But we don't even have to do that. Let's start the clock. All you have to do is go to Britain, you have to sue for peace, you have to offer them pretty much whatever they are going to ask for, send the offer like so, accept the peace deal, lose a lot of territory as we see right there, and then we're just going to go ahead and revoke the cores on all of the land we just lost, the result being that we are at peace and whatever we currently have as a core is under our possession. As a result, we technically fulfill all of the requirements to earn the achievement while at the same time completely violating the spirit of the achievement, but that's all you have to do. That's kind of a cheese in a nutshell. This is hardly a new strategy, it's been around for a while. I just figured I was going to do it today and I thought I'd record it to show it off for those of you who might not already be aware. With all of those cores revoked, we just move forward a couple of days and boom, I already have the achievement. That's it, that's all you need to do, and it took less than a minute.
All right, let's go ahead and do it. Let's go!